And Father, so is it today. The church, the true believer, the body of believers, has access to food, spiritual food, that the nominals know nothing about. The world knows nothing of this food, Father. But your church, your people, the bride of your Son, loves it. And it gives me great pleasure to get to see when you know that you have a message from God and you give it to the people and see the people respond to that. Then you look back and say, thank you, Father. Oh, what a joy it is then to see the children eating the bread that's been sent to them.
Satan, you just return.